right here, class 19. Brian is going to get a first place in that class. You need to know, just because you're one in a class, you do not get first place automatically. He was one because class 19 is a one participant class. We combined it with 17. You do not have to give a single person rider in a class a first place by any means. We know that, don't we? There's a couple people that know that, I think, from 4-H.
Yep.
You could get a second, third, or whatever it is, the judge. So, nice job, young man.
Way to go, Brian!
Good work there, Brian.